ब्रह्मा।
नमस्कार चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज दिशा मैम एंड यस वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश आफ्टर दिस सूदिंग प्रेयर। आई होप यू आर इन द मूड ऑफ लर्निंग, राइट। मैंने एक बहुत अच्छा वीडियो देखा है जहाँ पे वन मैन वॉज गिविंग एन इंटरव्यू एंड ही टोल्ड दैट जब तक बच्चे स्कूल आना इतना ही पसंद नहीं करते जितना सिनेमा हॉल में जाना, मींस व्हेन यू आर गोइंग फॉर अ मूवी टू वॉच अ मूवी, हाउ एक्साइटेड यू आर, राइट। इफ यू डोंट फील द सेम एक्साइटमेंट व्हाइल यू आर स्टार्टिंग, देन यू आर डूइंग समथिंग रॉन्ग। यू शुड हैव द एक्साइटमेंट, द पैशन टूवर्ड्स स्टडीज, whether it be any subject, doesn't matter, it is English or maths or Hindi or science or SS or computers, but you should have that big passion towards the study, right, with this beautiful note. Mujhe wo bahut, I'll be sharing you that video, mujhe wo bahut bahut acha laga, that one should always love or one should be always passionate towards the work what he or she is doing. तो आप जो भी काम कर रहे हो, last week हमने देखा कि there were so many entries of drawings, right? I was very happy to see the drawings. Every one of you performed so well. जीतता है हारता है, that's see, one thing you need to understand that हर competition में एक जीतता है, right? And बाकी सारे होते हैं, they are all, but they are not losers. You have learned something from that experience. अभी हम टीवी पे, we have been watching Indian Idol, उसके पहले वो India's Best Dancer की सीरीज चल रही थी. These are all, what do you understand from there? There are competitions throughout your life. You will be there for many of the competitions. कितने सारे competitions आपके सामने आते जाएंगे throughout your lives. Every time it's not possible that you win, but that doesn't mean that you don't give your best try. Every competition, aapko ye competition agar matlab jeetna hai, you have to give your best. Nahi jeette ho, that is fine, you have to accept that main nahi jeeta ya main nahi jeeti, clear. So don't lose heart. I am again repeating that good entries, I'm very happy to see your work, drawings, so many kids, I mean good strokes, good thoughts, and aise hi dance or singing maybe you will be having this, I hope you are having that videos ready with you. Agar nahi kar liya hai to please go for it, at least give it a try, jitna tumse ho sake utna kare. Nahi jeette hain, haarte hain, that's fine, but at least participation is a must, clear. Uttarayan aa rahi hai, right? Yes, Uttarayan aa rahi hai. Day after tomorrow is Makar Sankranti. Sabhi ke ghar mein I am sure that you have all ready with your gadgets, kites and firkis and tilgud ke laddu, chikki, jinjira that we are having, everything is ready. That reminds me of something that I have been doing when I was young. Jab main aapke jitni thi, I don't know whether you have seen it or not, but there is a red color ka post box, itna bada raste pe kahin aapko agar post box dikhta hai to. When I was young, I used to write letters, we had postcards, एंड वी यूज़ टू सेंड दैट पोस्ट कार्ड, वहाँ पर आगे एड्रेस लिखा जाता था, जैसे अभी कैसे आपके अमेजोन के कुरियर्स आते हैं एंड यू नो यू गेट कुरियर्स फ्रॉम स्नैपडील एंड अमेजोन एंड ऑल दैट वेज वी यूज़ टू, तब व्हेन आई वाज यंग वी डिडंट हैड अमेजोन और स्नैपडील और कुरियर वाला एंड ऑल, देयर वाज जस्ट अ पोस्ट ऑफिस एंड द पोस्ट बॉक्स, देयर वाज अ पोस्ट बॉक्स रेड कलर का. And what you have to do is, you have to, agar aapke ghar pe, suppose it's my birthday or if it's there is a function in my home, we used to write letters, or letters likh likh ke we used to post, पोस्ट कार्ड आते थे, पोस्ट कार्ड में वी यूज टू कीप दैट इन द पोस्ट बॉक्स में वी यूज टू कीप दैट पोस्ट कार्ड्स एंड एड्रेस लिखना पड़ता था एंड ऑल दैट फॉर्मेट आप भूल नहीं जाओ. इसके लिए वी आर राइटिंग लेटर दैट यू ऑलरेडी नो यू हैव बीन राइटिंग लेटर्स सो मेनी. लास्ट ईयर ऑल्सो यू हैव रिटन, दिस ईयर ऑल्सो वी हैव रिटन मेनी लेटर्स. इन दी वर्कशीट ऑल्सो यू आर हैविंग लेटर्स. बट एक्चुअली द लेटर्स वेयर नॉट रिटन लाइक दिस, लेटर्स वेयर लाइक देर वॉज अ पोस्ट कार्ड एंड आई हैव टू राइट द लेटर एंड जिसको मुझे भेजना है. सपोज आई एम सेंडिंग टू माई ब्रदर हु इज़ लिविंग इन बॉम्बे. So I have to write his address, his full address, his name, his address, his phone number, and the letter used to reach over there. Now, what I do, if I want to talk to my brother who is living in Mumbai, I don't post letters, I write an email. What do? I write an email. Now, what is email? Email, letter ka hi form hai, but it is computerized, it is digitalized, right? We all have our email IDs. Email IDs तो आप सबको पता ही है बिकॉज यू ऑल आर यूजिंग FCC जो हमारा स्कूल का ऐप है जिससे हम ऑनलाइन क्लासेस लेते हैं, दैट इज़ FCC. एंड फॉर एंटरिंग इन टू दैट यू नीड एन ईमेल आई डी, राइट? सो यू ऑल नो वॉट इज ईमेल आई डी. नाउ इफ यू गो विथ गूगल में जीमेल होता है, दैट इज अ मेल. सी द पोस्ट बॉक्स और द पोस्ट ऑफिस दैट इज ऑल्सो लाइक लेटर्स आर नोन एज मेल. वेन आई वॉज यंग देर वर पोस्ट कार्ड्स. नाउ वेन यू आर यंग देर आर मेल्स, ई मेल्स. वी हैड मेल्स एंड यू हैड यू आर हैविंग ई मेल्स. नाउ दिस ई मेल्स जस्ट टेक्स अ फ्रैक्शन ऑफ सेकेंड टू रीच टू दैट पर्सन, राइट? सो इसमें दो चीज़ क्या जरूरी है, एक मेरा ईमेल आईडी माने द सेंडर्स ईमेल आईडी एंड द रिसीवर्स ईमेल आईडी. इफ आई एम सेंडिंग समथिंग टू यू सो आई नीड योर ईमेल आईडी एंड माय ईमेल आईडी, क्लियर? एंड आई कैन राइट माय मैसेज टाइप करके देन आई कैन शेयर, राइट? दिस इज़ हाउ एन ईमेल वर्क्स. विल बी ऑब्वियसली विल बी प्रैक्टिसिंग ईमेल राइटिंग टू. द फॉर्मेट इज जस्ट the difference would be you'll need the ID instead of the whole address, postal address, right? Now why am I discussing this right now? Because our last chapter, that is chapter number 10, is based on that email writing. Here a family goes to a place for holidays and from there the children are writing letter or writing emails to the father. It's a nice soothing conversation and you will love it, love the reading part. So what are we going to learn? We would learn to write an email, right? How to utilize an email. Because you know how to write a letter, this would be an easier concept for you. Clear? Phonics and blends also we are going to learn. So without wasting time, let us move to the chapter right now. So here I am with English again. And as I told you, let's move to chapter number 10. That is the last chapter of this session. Chapter number 10, travel. The date is 12/1/21. 1-2-1-2-1. What is the date? 1-2-1-2-1. Right? Isn't it wonderful? Right. Now, as I told you, travel me, we will be having knowledge about how to write an email. Plus, because the story is based on the travel stories, so we would be enjoying some place where we would be, we'll be having some new places to explore. Clear? So let us start with the chapter. The first page itself, page number 144, getting started. If given a chance to spend your summer vacation anywhere in the world, which place or country would you like to visit? Plan your vacation. As you can see, this kid, the boy and the girl are ready for the vacation. So please stick it and mark it as HW. This is today's HW. Now, इसमें आपको क्या करना है? You have to think that अगर आपको chance मिलता है anywhere in the world, huh? Don't plan something that is राजकोट जाना है ना बड़ौदा जाना है. No. Give your thought imaginative perspectives and give your mind a freeness or freedom where you can travel anywhere in the world. अगर आपको कहीं भी जाना हो तो आप कहाँ जाएंगे? Which place would you like to go? The budget of the trip. Obviously, जब हम कहीं जाते हैं तो we need to think about the budget. Now, what is budget? The money that is required. You might already have studied in maths that for anything, for buying anything, for taking anything home, you need proper money. So, the budget of the trip, आपके अनुसार कितना होना चाहिए? I would go to dash, wherever you want to go, first you need to fill that destination. What is the budget? Activities I do there, I would go with, किसके साथ जाऊंगा? The places I would visit there, जहां पे मैं जा रहा हूँ, let's say if I'm going to Australia, Sydney, right? तो कौन-कौन सी places में मैं वहां जाऊंगी? Or which places I would visit there? Right, so this would be your homework, page number 144. Please use your imagination and write the answers. Right, now come to page 145, that is phonics fun or sound. Now sound, read this poem aloud and not the highlighted words. Outer space has no air. It is a place full of dust everywhere. Comets and stars also lie there. You can see them all year and prayer, as they do nothing but float without care in outer space that has no air. The word air has the ear sound. Hair and share also have the ear sound. Now turn to the next page. Now on the next page, look at the pictures and find words having the air sound in the given word grid. Now, this is very easy. What is this picture? This is bear. This is hair. This is air. This is chair. This is fair. Fair माने मेला, right? This is fair. This is two. That means a pair. This is pair. Now, what is the difference between this and this is spelling of pair. Peru jo hai, uska spelling hoga P-E-A-R. And this is a pair, that is P-A-I-R. Right? And this is stare. S, jo ek ke saamne dekhte, wo staring. Right? So, this is stare. So, you need to find this all words in this grid box. I repeat, bear, hair, air, chair, fair, pair, pair, stare. You need to find this in the grid box. You have to tick it and mark it as HW. And same, this would be also your homework. Read the following words. Circle the sounds words. Hair, pair, beard, clear, fair. Jisme air ka sound aa raha hai, that sound you need to circle. See, I am speaking it. आप साथ साथ में करते जाओ अगर आपके पास टाइम है तो. Hair, repair, bed, clear, fair, ear, prepare, rarely, stare, steers, barren, really, beard, swear, air, there, here, where, tire, wear, weird. Now, ये मैं answers अभी नहीं बताऊंगी. I want you to do it by yourselves where you hear air sound. Clear? चलिए. Now, this was your homework part. Let us jump to the chapter. Now, I'm going to read this chapter for you. As I told you, these are emails, right? You can see that. Two. Indira@zxymail.com. उसकी जगह पे हम जी मेल लिखते हैं. You all guys know. Subject, vacation. चलिए. Let us start the reading. I have got great news, exclaimed Mrs. Singh while reading an email. Aunt Indira has invited all of us to New Zealand during the summer vacation. That's great, shouted Riya and Sumit in excitement. Well, I have a seminar in Chennai. I won't be able to join you guys, said Mr. Singh, right? She would be Mrs. Singh, he would be Mr. Singh, and ye dono unke bacche, Riya and Sumit. I'm going to send an email to Aunt Indira, announced Riya, right? The mother is telling that she has got a news that Aunt Indira aunty unki jo hogi, unhone unko New Zealand dekhne bulaya hai summer vacation mein. Now, this girl, Riya, is writing an email to indira@zxymail.com, subject vacation. Hello everyone, Sumit and I are really excited about the trip to New Zealand. I'm sure it will be a blast. We have several questions. Which language do people speak there? What kind of food do they have there? Is the weather there hot just like here? We can hardly wait to meet Tim and Ravi. Tim and Ravi unke bacche honge. Mom told us that Tim has already made a long list of things we will do together and places that they want to show us. I have made a list too. I have a feeling that this will be the best holiday ever. My friend Mariam will also be going on a trip to Thailand. We have decided to write to each other every day. We'll also share photographs with each other on email. Got to go now. We are off to get our passports ready. See you soon. Love, Riya. Obviously, if you are going out of India, we need our passports and visas to be cleared. Right? So, she's just having an email. She is writing an email to her auntie that we would be coming. And as what my cousins have planned, we will be doing the same thing. She adds that uski bhi ek dost hai, Mariam. She is going to a place called Thailand. And we will be writing each other, we'll be mailing each other, right? Chali. Shortly, the vacations arrived. The Singh family landed at the Auckland airport. Uncle John, Aunt Indira, Tim and Ravi had been waiting for the airport to receive them. After his first day in New Zealand, Sumit wrote emails to his father and his friend Ibrahim. Sumit is writing an email, as you can see, right? He wrote to his father and to his friend. Now let's see what email he has written. To arun@abcmail.com, subject, second day in New Zealand. Dear Dad, New Zealand is real fun place. In addition, our cousins have shown us much of the country already. According to the list they have made, they have just begun. I don't know we will get to the end of that list. Tim says he has left the best for the last. The best thing about this country is that there are no big crowds here, unlike in our country. There is so much space to walk freely. In addition, the roads in the countryside are so beautiful. Countryside means jo rural areas hota hai, mane jo gamda vistar jise hum Gujarati mein bol sakte hain, Hindi mein agar aap samajh sake ho, wo area jahan pe gaon hai. Right, that is foreign countries mein that area is known as countryside. I'm sure you would love to go on long drives here. Uncle John took us to a hangi restaurant. I'll explain you the meaning when I'm explaining the chapter. It's really cool. Hangi is a traditional cooking method in which they dig a pit in the earth and use it like an oven. They heat some stones in a fire in a pit and put baskets of food on the top of the stones. Now guess what? They cover it all up with earth again. The food is ready after a few hours. We'll have a hangi party at home when we return. Lots of love from Sumit. Right? This is the first email that he is writing to his father. Second, he has written to his friend, dear Ibrahim. New Zealand is so fun. We had a hangi lunch yesterday. I'm sure you don't know what hangi is. So Google it right now. Being the foodie you are, I'm sure you won't regret it. Besides food, there is so much to see here. We are going to Waikato tomorrow. Guess what's there? Hobbiton, the place where they shot our favorite movie. I'll make sure we take lots of photographs for you. I have so much to talk to you about, but I need to sleep early for tomorrow's trip. Bye, Sumit. Now, Ria also wanted to share her experience with her friend in Thailand. She wrote to her the next day, mariam@123mail.com. Greetings from New Zealand. Hi, Mariam. I'm sorry. I couldn't write earlier. Sumit hogged the computer all evening. Hogged पूरे दिन ज़्यादा यूज़ करके बैठा रहा, जैसे अभी आप कैसे मोबाइल में पड़े रहते हो, यू नो, सो यू आर हॉगिंग द मोबाइल. सो इन द सेम वे सुमित हॉग्ड द कंप्यूटर ऑल इवनिंग यस्टरडे. देयर इज सो मच टू डू एंड सी हियर दैट आई थिंक वी विल रिटर्न नेक्स्ट ईयर. वी वेंट ऑन अ टूर टू हॉबिटन टुडे. इट्स एन ओल्ड मूवी सेट विच हैज़ स्मॉल हाउसेज विथ राउंड डोर्स. द प्लेस इज स्ट्रेट आउट ऑफ अ फेरी टेल. हाउएवर दैट वॉजंट द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ टुडेज ट्रिप. We went to see Waka MRAs after that. A Waka is a long, super light decorated boat. About 80 men paddled it together. Amazing, isn't it? Imagine 80 men paddling in a sink with all their might, trying to beat the other boats. It all makes for quite an electrifying atmosphere. We are going to see Mount Cook tomorrow. MT is a short form of Mount. Mount Cook tomorrow. Wish you a good time in Thailand. Remember, we had a deal, so do write back tomorrow. Raya, lots of love, Ria. Now, as Ria has written, uski friend ne bhi dusre din usko jawab diya hai. Dear Ria, it's good to hear from you. I'm glad that you're having fun in New Zealand. My holidays are going quite well. The street food here is incredible. Street food maane jo bazaar ka khana milta hai wo. There is so much to choose from. There are a lot of sightseeing to do here. Although it is crowded here, I went to see the temple of Emerald Buddha today. Its Thai name is quite a tongue twister. It's a massive Buddhist temple. It's nothing like I have ever seen. The temple is decorated with elegant doors and windows. However, the things I liked the most were the frescoes. Frescoes माने जो अगर आपने धूम में देखा हो, ऋतिक रोशन एक म्यूजियम में चोरी कर रहा होता है. सो फ्रेस्कोस आर दी पिक्चर्स जो वॉल प्लास्टर वॉल के प्लास्टर से बनाई गई है. राइट, इट इज पेंटेड ऑन दी वॉल. राइट, सो फ्रेस्कोस अटैच्ड ऑन द वॉल्स. They portray the various stages of Buddha's life. I have attached some beautiful photographs for you too. Enjoy. Love from Mariam. Right? Chaliye. On Friday, I'll start explaining this chapter. It will hardly take 2 days to, go for the explanation. Chaliye. So, you have to do your homework. That is the starting page, the 2 pages that I have given you. Clear? Chaliye, till we meet next, this is Disha ma'am signing off. Bye-bye. Take care.